I'm Kara Ruta, 32nd mom, with a couple tips to welcome home your college-age kids after a long finals week. So they arrive, they're exhausted. So the keys are food, sleep, a little more food, access to laundry, you could even do some for them, and then more sleep. That'll make for a happy re-entry into your house from their fun time at college.